We pour this cake batter into this cake pan. There we go. Now it's ready to go into the oven.